Good afternoon, Prof. Good morning, my colleagues. My name is Dr. Abdul. I'm from Saudi Arabia. Since I finished my residency program, to be a laparoscopic anthropathic surgeon, it was my dream. I tried in the last 2 years to get position everywhere, in Europe, in USA, even I went there in USA and stay for 1 month for chaperonship. But still, that's the dream, not to me, not clear, and it's away. And during look for on the website, I found your web, and I read about you and see some video. So I decided to come and take this robotic surgery. Since the first day, this dream become real to me. It's now it's to be laparoscopic and robotic surgery. It's obvious to me. It gives me a big step to continue in my fellowship and the training to be one day laparoscopic and robotic surgery. The other things, when I came here, I decided to take fellowship in laparoscopic. I was hesitant at that time, but in the first day I met the colleague and asked him, and he gave me a good feedback that told me I get and chose the right decision to come and take this fellowship. So I want to say thank you, Prof. Thank you, Juan. Thank you, my colleagues, and congratulations. And we'll be following you after 2 weeks.